to activate the internal programs of the fixture itself, we're going to select all like fixtures, start programming, go to advanced, bring your dimmer up, select the auto program in which you want to do. We'll select one, bring up the speed to what you like. Add to show. Give it a name. Add to show. Now if we go to playback, we can activate it. And keep in mind, this is the internal auto programs of the fixture itself.